So what do you want?
Oh, fudge, my Mac is screwed up.
You saw what now? Oh, says who?
I'm joking.
Okay, you want to be like that? We can be like that. Huh? No. Oh, what are we on our lives?
Say that one more time.
I'm more of your ass. I'm more of your ass.
I know you won't.
Bet you can't hit a ball 2 feet up in the air.
No, you can't. No, you can't.
How far is your fences? How far is your fences? You don't even know. That's... Huh? Playing the game?
You're good. Seriously though. What was I gonna say? Damn, man. But seriously, how far is your fence?
Well, mine's 360 to center field, so shut up. Yours is like 200 to center field. Jack. Empty. Not there.
Non-existent.
Yeah, non-existent and not there. A little bit. Screw you. Bye.
My bad, it's my first game on. Shoot, I screwed up my back deadlifting. Big bodies. What the f- my bad. Okay, good defense. Oh, I thought that was a two. Good defense.
Heal,
Uh-oh. What the f- Yes. Let's see. I am 1 for 2 from 3, 50% from the field. You're all over that. Good shot. You could have cut there. Hey, that's, I was trying to spam, or I was spamming your icon, that way it would go to you. Ooh. A shot. My man is cold. Good defense. Had to hit that self oop. Time to give them their second loss. Alright, I got... Alright, we're good. Stuck, that's me. Good defense. That wasn't a flashy dunk either. How in the world? It's cool. There you go. Good block. That's bullshit. There we go. Screen. Good defense. Oh. Good block. No way. Good shot. Wow. What? Yeah, there you go. Good board. I didn't even mean to take that up. What? I'm in my room. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Hey. What's wrong with you?
Good, how are you?
I said, what's wrong with you?
Oh, no. I just felt bad for hanging up, so I called you back.
Bullcrap.
What?
You just got bored of your boyfriend, that's what happened.
No. For one, I was at the for two more weekends at work.
Oh.
Yeah.
Would you just call me?
Huh?
Would you call me?
I didn't say anything.
You called me a dip. Alright, dipwad.
We need to find you a girlfriend.
Heck yeah.
I think I have one for you.
Who?
You'll see.
No, I won't see. You'll tell me.
You'll see.
Why?
Because.
Who is it?
Look.
What?
What?
So who is it?
I'm not telling you.
What? If you have somebody for me and you won't tell me who it is, then obviously it's not going to work.
Theater. She plays softball.
Where she go to school?
Ashley Christian.
What grade?
Yours.
What age?
She's 15 or 16.
Okay, cool. I only date older women. You should know this by now.
Jenna
Baggett.
What?
Yeah. Does she have Instagram?
Yeah.
Snap?
Huh?
Instagram and Snap?
I think so.
You're
interested?
Yeah.
I just sent her to your Instagram.
You what now?
I sent her to your Instagram. You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you. Hold on, let me see what it's about in a second. We'll see.
Maybe we'll see.
See what happens. Oh no. Say a nerd.
She's not really a nerd. She's really pretty.
We'll see.
She is a good mommy.
I'm not interested in just that. I'm not. You said what? Oh shoot, I'm all over the place right now. Oh no. Leave me alone, I'm hurting. Huh? What did you just say? What'd you even say?
Sabina, you miss me.
Shut up. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll have to... Yeah. I don't know. I'm not, like, into blondes like that.
Yeah,
I'm not. You know what? Jesus, I'm fucking up right now. Hey! You got anybody else that you know of?
Possibly.
It's weird. You have like, you have so many connections, it's not even funny.
That's why it's good to be in my friend.
What's that other one didn't get a boyfriend?
Which one?
The first one. You saw what?
Seven.
She was pretty.
Which one?
The brown headed one that plays softball.
Reagan?
Reagan who?
Yeah.
I'd have to see her face.
Got that big trophy. Because I'm pretty sure she's single now.
She has like 1,000 followers on Instagram. That one?
Yeah, I think she's single.
Yeah. I'm still on requested for a follower though. So, I don't know if that one's gonna work.
I don't know why when you said brown-headed softball player, I thought
it was
me.
You just wish it was
like,
you.
Ew, Rose.
You just wish it was you.
Ew, maybe like a couple months ago.
You said what?
I said maybe like a couple months ago.
Maybe like right now.
You wish.
You wish.
Not really. I'm happy in my relationship.
I was joking. Call me Flip.
Oh. Ugh. You're the one who needs to chill out.
No, I just need to find me a girlfriend.
You don't
need
to.
Yeah, I do.
You just want to.
No, let's be honest. I'm 10 times better with somebody.
No.
Yeah, well,
it's the only time I've been in the school when you were flirting with me.
You said what? I'm just saying, like, in general, let's be honest, I'm better with somebody with me. I am. There's a lot more opportunities that open up. You do know, you just don't want to admit it.
You want to know what I do know?
What? I need to get me a girlfriend, that's what I know.
Come on, go hang out with me. I don't care.
If you want to keep saying that, sure, you can say that.
Sure,
mate. Mean nothing. You're just mad. Because I want somebody to love.
Why would I be mad about that? I want my best friend to be happy.
Well, clearly you don't.
Why?
I'm joking.
No, I was like, I'm trying to get you a girlfriend.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, but no.
Oh, come on.
Lazy, dude.
Who's lazy?
Huh?
Who's lazy?
I
ain't stupid.
You are stupid.
I ain't stupid. Yeah, I'm done with I'm done with soccer girls. I'm going on to softball girls now, I guess.
As soon as I stop playing soccer,
and go to softball. Not everything's revolving around you.
Yeah, it is.
No, it ain't.
Yep.
Nope.
You know you love me.
Shut up.
Am I wrong?
Yes, you're very wrong.
You don't love me anymore.
Not like that.
You've loved
me like that
before?
No.
Oh, I was
just
like,
what?
Oh, that was just me.
What?
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 Huh?
Oh. What was that last part? Say what?
Wait,
what was the first part? Do what?
You
okay. We're going to the redneck part.
Do what?
Say what now? Do what?
You
couldn't if you tried.
Not true. Like you said, I have connections.
Okay, shut up. Oh no, we'll never do that laugh again.
Why?
Because. That's why.
It's funny when you do it. Oh wait, you are a child.
Shut up. Now this 17-year-old is following me. I don't even know. I don't know. You got anybody? You saw what?
Saw
them. Yeah, I know. She's beautiful. Chloe Holland.
Yes.
Exactly.
Her name's Chloe, however, she goes to White House. Huh? Depends. Why don't you just ask her, stupid?
That's weird.
Are you funny?
Huh?
Nah, I mean. Wait, which one is her? Why does her mom look exactly like her? What the frick? Are you friends with this person? Huh? She's your little cousin. You little butthole.
What?
This is weird.
Why is that weird? She's pretty, isn't
she? Yeah, but that's your little cousin. So, that's a little weird. Yeah, really.
How? You're my best friend.
Exactly. You're weird. I don't know. How old is her mom? Huh?
What?
What'd you just say?
I didn't say anything.
That's bullcrap. I said, how old is her mom? You said something. Yeah, that's not what I meant. I meant because she lives.
This girl, she's pretty
small. She has deep roots.
Like,
really big. You would be looking at that. Oh, wow. BHS, where is that? Brentwood High School? Are you friends with her?
Yeah.
Jesus Louise.
You said, wow.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting that. God dang.
I know.
What? Dude, that's bigger than yours. What the frick?
Not true.
What do you know?
Not true.
The thing is, are you, what are you talking about?
Hang up.
Alright. Why are you going to hang up? How am I getting on your nerves?
You know how.
Well, I actually don't. Are you butt hurt?
Yes.
Why?
It's not true.
I don't know. That's a sophomore too. Dang. And you're 17.
Excuse me. Ugh. That did not.
That tastes good?
No. Not at all. I mean, they're both pretty, but I don't know if it would work. Because it's me, You don't owe money.
I'm helping you.
And that just makes you a butthole.
No, makes me smart.
How does that make you smart?
Ooh, there's this... Ooh,
what?
This is
a long verse. It says post unavailable.
Blockchain.
Who was it?
Actually,
do you know her?
I know you know her. Did you forget we were best friends?
She don't like younger guys. How do you know?
You told me.
We're still like, we're good friends and stuff. Like, me and her are friends. We hang out all the time in class. She slapped my freaking thigh today and left a freaking mark.
Oh, that's cute.
That's not cute. That hurt.
Okay, there's this one girl, and she's a freshman, and she's really pretty, and she has curly hair, and she is so good at playing guitar. Like, literally...
You clearly do not listen. I like my things older. I do. That's because you know a lot of freshmen. All your friends are little kids.
That's true.
That is true.
I'm just not going to give you a 20-year-old.
A 20-year-old? Who said...
Yeah.
Who said anything about it? Who said anything about 20-year-olds?
Me.
Well, I don't want a 20-year-old.
Okay, we'll take a freshman.
I'd take juniors or seniors or sophomores. No, I'm not. I don't like young babies.
You're a baby.
I'm not a baby.
There you are.
No, I'm not. Who?
My boyfriend.
What? He said what? He said what? Tristan, what?
One second.
I'll tell you that. You suck.